left so many people that I loved behind. So many that I can hardly remember them all. But there are two. Just two that I can never forget.
Hey, what's up, everybody? sorry about that. I thought there was gonna be a longer intro than that. Good thing that I decided not to eat the cookie that I planned on eating. Anywho,
I thought I was done with them.
I honestly thought there was gonna be a decently linked intro.
But they're not done with me.
Oh my goodness. Whoa, she had black eyes. Like, straight up, just full black eyes. She's a demon. I've watched enough Supernatural. I'm prepared for this. Need some salt. And Devil's Trap. Use the mouse to look around. Can I, like, walk away? No, I cannot. What? I was just out in the jungle? I got a katana. Well, this is Michonne. What? Whoa, no warning. My goodness. I could have died if I hadn't have been partially in reality. No, I ain't ready for this. I ain't ready for no quick time. Oh god. She is dead, guys. She is so dead. I don't know where I am. I guess I am in the jungle and I'm like having a flashback, maybe? Oh my god. What the heck is going on? Ooh, that's not how you kill a zombie! That's not how you kill a zombie! Gotta hit it in the head, come on! What are you doing? You have nothing! I don't think they die that way. I mean, that's cool and all, but I really don't think that they die that way. Oh my goodness. Did I just get scratched? That's really bad if I just got scratched. Oh my god, this is already so gruesome. This is more gruesome than any Walking Dead so far. Well, Telltale's Walking Dead. Oh, Q, sorry. I accidentally hit E. All the other ones were E. Guys, darn it. Told you that I didn't kill it. Now it's deadly and on fire, which is also deadly. Last time I checked. You should probably get your foot out of the fire. Fire burn. Fire hot. Oh my god, that's a lot of zombies. We should probably go. Like, away from- No. No, come on, I just started the game. You can't do this. It's a start.
One bullet.
No, I will not load it. Toss it somewhere. Can I toss it somewhere? Ah, well, game over. Man, I thought this was three episodes, but no, it's one and done.
Some days I envy the dead.
You gotta lower the gun. What would happen if I pulled the trigger? I gotta know. I wanna know. Who's that?
I did love, put a gun in my hand.
Why oh my god.
Put a gun in my hand.
This sounds so good.
Put a gun in my hand.
I love this song.
In my bed, in
already. That was the best intro on any Telltale game ever. That was amazing. Oh my gosh. Oh, I've been putting this off for so long because I was so worried.
Mama?
I was worried I wasn't gonna like it. Language.
Can't sleep anyway.
Rashid, come in. Over. Vanessa, you there? God damn it.
Hey, Pete.
Michonne, what are you doing up? Your shift isn't for another hour.
Couldn't sleep.
Having those nightmares again. You holding up okay? Don't worry about you. You're not the easiest to read.
I honestly really don't know.
I honestly don't know.
This stuff you're dealing with, it's not gonna go away overnight.
Is that bad? Oh, that was
just
bad.
Please tell me if you know.
I should have told him everything was okay.
It gets as bad as it did.
I just need to keep busy.
Oak! Whoa!
What, Professor Oak?
Get down here. Michonne's taking your shift. 2 minutes! I still haven't heard from Rashid or Vanessa. It's not like those guys to be in a contact for this long. We trade every time I come through. Same spot. Everything's just gone.
It's a zombie
just
apocalypse. They're probably dead.
Their boat
we'll find them maybe moved on. They might be dead.
Vanessa!
Something might have happened to them, Pete. Maybe they just didn't make it.
And maybe they're still out there. Maybe they need our help. We just don't know. That's the problem. Maybe we can pass by again on our way back. Listen.
I hear static.
You hear it? You hear it, right? Sounds like a woman's voice. Vanessa,
I heard
you?
Static. It's only static.
I hear static?
No, no. It's more than just static.
Hey.
Michonne?
Again with the shortwave?
I'm not just giving up. This bay was full of boats just a year ago. They went somewhere.
They're dead. Welcome to the zombie apocalypse.
Then I want to know why.
Aw, world's best mom. Guys, we finally found the world's best mom.
Hello? Can you
hear
me?
It's that guy.
Hello?
Crap.
You heard it that time, right? She said help.
I don't know, Pete. Didn't sound like Vanessa.
But it's someone. She might know what happened here. No, damn it. We're losing the signal. Look, if we don't start caring about the people that are out there, we're no better than the damn walkers.
All we'll find out there is trouble.
Well, let's hope not everyone deserves it.
What's the
you
point
can't
in
save
just
them
survival?
All. That is so
We've
true.
We've got to do better than that.
Can't save them all.
And what if I felt that way back when I met you?
Then
you should understand
why I'm
doing
be this. Suffering anymore.
None of the others do. Not Birdo, not Sadiq. Especially not fucking Oak. But you know there are people worth saving. Take over from me, okay? I'm gonna turn the boat around.
I have no say in this, do I? Like, it's just... We're doing this. No matter what I say or do. It won't let me adjust this one anymore. I can only What? There was static! I figure static meant do not go this way.
Who am I talking to?
She said Sam.
I heard her. Barely.
I knew it.
Oh, this is a bad idea, Pete.
It is. This is how people get dead.
You're forgetting what people are like.
What did she say?
What the? Oh, bloody hell.
What's that?
Did we just run aground? Are you serious?
Everyone okay? Berto! Sadiq!
You guys better get up here!
Did y'all run into a... Sunk ship or something?
Virgil, hold the wheel steady. Take in those sails,
yeah. Yeah, it's gonna push the boat over. Or that.
Are you alright?
Thanks for the save.
Jesus.
Oh, get the jib under control.
Damn shortwave.
You just had to take us in close, right into a fucking rock.
Hey, I've been sailing these waters for years. There aren't any rocks here.
Well, then what the hell was that?
Something
sunken
else.
Ship.
You said it yourself. Something's going on around here. This place isn't safe anymore, Pete. Your friends are gone, and whatever scared them off is going to find us next. I told
He's
you
right.
This is a bad idea.
You're just being paranoid.
He reminds
it's
me of the Toad from
if you're right.
Walk Among Us.
We're stuck out here, nowhere to go.
Stop. We need to free the boat. That's our priority.
She's right. All this talk isn't doing anything to get us out of here.
That girl on the shortwave. What if she's part of it?
Guys, pull it together.
She could have turned
Sadiq,
rogue.
Get those sails tied down.
He's not
Once
wrong.
Once we check for damage, we can haul off. Ease our way out. Go on.
Don't give me that look.
Show him. What exactly did she say?
I'll show you. Not a dang thing. Sounded like a scared kid. Her
she
name is Sam.
She said her name was Sam. I couldn't hear much else.
Michonne, take these. See if you can figure out what we got stuck on. Just see if we're close to anything. I mean, I need to know what our options are.
My money is on a ship. If there's no rock here.
For all I'll say.
If he says he knows this water as well as he actually does, what? Let's see. Use binoculars. Okay.
To see out there.
Yeah. Look over the edge, because we're supposed to be seeing what we're on.
It's too dark to see much of anything.
Dive. Dive into it. You can do it. Use flashlight. Yeah, maybe. I don't know. It probably wouldn't work. It'll just get... If it's murky. Yeah. Oh, what?
There it is.
No.
Hey, Pete.
Told you.
Figured out what we're stuck on.
Damn. At least it's not Rashid's boat.
Are you sure?
Hope no one's still on that boat. I don't want to die like that. Sorry. I just seen a lot of bad shit go down. I don't want to see this fall apart, you know? I've seen better places than this get torn to shreds.
The same way this won't fall apart. We all feel that way.
I shouldn't let him see me slacking off like this.
Berto. Okay. So we've got Oak. I think Oak is the one that I said looks like Toad or reminds me of Toad from Wolf Among Us. Then we've got Bert. Wait. Was that Bert? Oh god, I forgot already. And then Pete. See if we can talk to Bert anymore. Yo, Bert. Bert. No, I want Bert. I want to talk. Oak and Shadeek. Look at. Yeah.
Hey, Michonne, we could use a
I can't even talk to Bert. Yeah, fine. Help myself.
I stand by what I said. Pete isn't cautious enough.
Look, he's just an optimist.
Call it what you like, but we shouldn't be trying to find people. We should be staying the hell away from them. Look where we are. You think this is an accident? Damn wind.
You're saying this is a trap?
People do anything to survive these days. And to get their hands on a boat like this?
Oh, you think you got it all figured out, don't you? Thanks. We can think of it.
I mean, I don't trust people either, but...
This should start producing fruit one of these days.
I don't know. I just don't. Yeah, look at the short... use binoculars, sure. Things are slightly different in this game than they were in the other game. Uh-oh, we about to see something. We about to see something I don't want to see. I don't want to see nobody. I didn't see nothing.
You see anything out there?
Nah.
Looks like an old ferry.
Could be worth checking out.
No.
Extra parts. Maybe some
no.
Food.
I do not agree with this. I do not agree with this. Look over the edge. I'm gonna look around as much as possible. Use flashlight. Can we see anything else? Can we see into the ocean more? Totally see deep down into the ocean. Totally not too murky. Because flashlights would totally work. Yeah, let's talk to him.
Pete.
Find anything?
Saw a ferry. Maroon near the shore.
A ferry? Didn't see a ferry last time I was here.
Yeah, it's here now. You said you haven't been here for a year.
Snapped in two.
A lot changes in a year.
What?
Tiller lever. connects the wheel to the...
Look, I don't know shit about boats. Just tell me what you need.
So we have to go over there.
We need to fix this damn thing.
Great. It's
the best option we got.
Look, I just want to get out of here. Whatever helps you do that, I'm on board.
Rashid would be able to help us if we can find him. It's worth a shot. Let's round up the
really?
Crew.
I don't think that's the best
Michonne
idea.
Michonne and I will scout the ferry, see what we can find.
Alright, so we're just gonna sit around waiting for you.
You wish. You've got work to do.
You didn't answer my question, though.
Christ, here we go again.
Guys.
You three.
What about my katana?
Lay anchor near the shoreline.
Why do I have a katana?
Got it.
Don't go anywhere. Stay near the boat and keep
her
safe.
Move mouse quickly side to side. What? What? It doesn't do anything. Don't lie to me. There.
Don't let this turn into a rescue mission. Forget his friends.
It's going
right?
to be. I don't have a plan.
Let's get
I can't promise that. Don't
and get back here.
We'll get what
That's
we need
plan.
And get out. That's the plan.
Good.
That's my plan.
Come on. Let's get going.
Can I say again? This is not a good
Ready?
Idea. None of this is. This has horror movie written all over it. Bad decision written all over it. Everything about this is bad. I mean, but why? I mean, I know we need to get the part, but hey, companionship. Woo! Achievement. But going on a rescue mission?
Sure is quiet out here, huh?
For people we haven't seen in a year?
Not a sound.
Yeah. Mm-mm. Something's not
peaceful
right.
In a way.
I don't know. Something's not right.
Ever the optimist.
I'm a realist. I know how things go.
You know, something's really been bothering me. I have to ask.
What?
Do you think this looks dumb?
Oh, what?
I don't know. Oak's been giving me shit about it. Says I look like a pirate.
About what? Your beard?
What do you think? Be honest.
That's a good
Fuck
look.
Oak. What does he know?
I knew you were all right. I think it ties the look together. You I'd get you to loosen up sooner or later. You're always so serious.
Or maybe you're talking about the earring.
It's gotta be exhausting. Sure
you're exaggerating.
Reasons.
Don't test your luck.
Just makes it hard to get to know people.
I think you're exaggerating.
This is you.
All right, I get it.
You know, when we first brought you on board, never thought you'd decide to stick around. You didn't talk to anybody. I just assumed you'd take off the minute you got your strength back. Well, I keep
Something's
expecting
wrong
to wake
here.
Up and find this dinghy gone, and you with it. But
like us just here
you
talking. You
Is this
me
your
go?
Way of telling me to get out?
Hell no. I'm just glad is all. Everyone needs someone out here. Couldn't
Tell Pete to stop remembering so much. Gosh darn.
Not for that long anyway. When
I'm
we
just
met,
joking
you were,
around.
I mean, I saw what you were about to do. You haven't had it easy out there.
Man, why are you gonna bring that
now
up at every turn?
Yourself. I don't want to make you talk about it, not unless you want to.
It's not being alone that's the problem. It's everything else. The past has a way of catching up with you.
The nightmares, you mean?
Can't stop moving. Not even for a minute. When things are quiet, I end up thinking too much.
You know, before this, I was just on my own, like you were. Convinced myself I liked it that way. But after a while, I just...
Where are we hitting? Oh my god! Holy crap, dude. They're swimming! This is when your zombies swim! No! What? Oh, they're walking! Oh, this is just wrong. I told you this was wrong! What did I tell you? What did I tell you? You stay on the boat. You don't leave the boat. The boat is safe. That's three. Oh my god, no. Oh god, no. Do not hit the bottom. Nope, 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 no! Oh god. How do you fight? How do you fight in the water? What kind of craziness is this? Yeah, this is great. Great. Perfect. Are we gonna stab it in the head? How many times we gotta stab it in the head? Gotta stab it in a specific place in the head? That's never been an issue. So, you're not supposed to get the blood of a zombie on you, but let's swim through it. It'll be okay. Everything will be fine. Well then, now we have no way to get back to our ship.
Guess I should have kept my mouth shut, huh?
Yeah, probably.
Jesus.
Thanks for having my back.
Me? No, you did all the work.
That kind of helped me out of the water.
Like this. Might be someone who can tell us where everyone went. There's no sign of anyone.
They're probably
just
dead.
Those fucking crows.
They're probably all dead, Pete.
You always expect the worst, don't you?
Expect the worst and
well, unless we can
be
find
pleasantly
another boat,
surprised when the worst isn't there.
Looks like we're stuck here.
And it looks like it's the end of the episode. I should have done this a few minutes ago. But anyway. That's the first episode of Michonne miniseries. I didn't even properly intro it because I was just so thrown off. This has so far been really fast-paced, which is crazy. It's a little bit more fast-paced than typical Telltale's games. But yeah, I've been putting this game off for a while and it's about time I got around to it. So thank you all for watching. Let me know what you think of it in the comments below. And I will see you guys in the next one. Peace out, everyone.